Olympic gold medalist will have a chance to close out Spieth and Reed and put the first point on the board for Europe. Clayton in his fourth Ryder Cup, finishing third on the world points list. In these matches, and it is a decisive win over the previously unbeaten American duo of Spieth and Reed, 5-4.
Pretty good shellacking there.